All right, welcome back now to Kier.com. It's another 10-question Tuesday twofer, this time with a pair of Sullivan Redskins. We got Queintan Britton. We got Bryce Farris. Gentlemen, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. All right, gentlemen, the holiday season's upon us. Quentin, what do you want for Christmas?
Probably a new pair of J's, honestly. Maybe some red and black Jordans, but something fresh.
Fresh Jordans. I like that. What do you got, Brian?
I need a new car. I've went through a few cars, and I've had my girlfriend drive me around.
Went through a few cars. Let's talk about this. How did this happen? Wrecks? What are you talking about here?
Yeah, I wrecked one. I flooded one. One caught on fire. And they're all total.
How many cars have you gone through?
3 in about 6 months. I don't know. I thought about getting, a little moped maybe, cruising around like Coach Reeder, but...
Get a little cold out, though, for that.
Yeah.
All right, speaking of Coach Reeder, you mentioned him earlier. Who has the best impression of Coach Reeder?
I got it.
We got it? All right, we got it.
All right. Boys, what are we doing? Chop your feet. Slide. Get low. I'm 40 years old, and I can do that. That tells me that you don't want to do that.
You know what, Bryce? I can already tell right now. Just the way you've been stretching. Just go home. We don't need you. We just go home.
Wow. Has that happened before, Bryce?
Yeah, it's happened multiple times in the morning, yes. I'm not a morning person. And yeah, he doesn't like the way I stretch sometimes. And he just tells me to go home. Never done it, though. Never.
Tells you to go.
Just walk out.
Bryce, I'm going to start with you first. Besides mechanic, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a small-town cop, just cruise around town, pull some people over for some speeding tickets, not too big.
Small-town? All right. Have you been stopped by the small-town cop here?
Yeah, a few times. One time, I forgot to turn on my headlights when it was really dark outside. And then one time I was speeding. That's about it. Only 2 or 3 times.
So you have experience. I get that. Quinn, what about you?
Actually, I want to be his partner, honestly, because I got the same idea. He took my idea. I've been stopped by a cop a couple times. I passed a stop school bus. I mean, didn't even know that was illegal. You know. Coach Reeder taught me driver's ed, so I'd be bad cop, he'd be good cop, honestly. Okay. You know what I mean?
All right, football, basketball, baseball, which is the worst practice?
Baseball, real easy. That's nothing. Football, it's fun because you get to hit people. So probably basketball. There's a lot of running. I'm a lazy guy.
A lot of cutting, and a lot of jumping, and I'm not most athletic, so.
A lot of Coach Reeder yelling at you, and you just.
Alrighty, Bryce, I'm going to start with you. What song pumps you up for games?
Any song by Lil Yachty, he's just my boy. Great artist right there.
What do you got for me, Quinn?
My go-to, I got some rap. I got Dead in the Eyes by Flumbo Gotti.
Quinn, I'm going to start with you. Who's your celebrity crush?
Oh, Chloe Moretz. Chloe Moretz for sure. She is. I'm into blondes. What can I say?
That's a good one. What do you got for me, Bryce?
I'm just going to go with my girlfriend, Maddie Wall. She's good looking. I like her a lot. She's a good girl. She does a lot for me. Gives me a lot of rides.
You went local on this, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, guys, if you had to be a vegetable, what would be the last vegetable you want to be? Quinn, go with you.
Carrots. Can't do them. They're too hard. No taste. My vision's bad, so I probably need to eat some carrots, but I can't do them.
Carrots? What do you got, Bryce?
I got broccoli, Nobody really likes broccoli, and I wouldn't want to be them, I'm more of like a people person. A lot of people like me.
All right, Bryce, to you. What is a surprising fact about you maybe people don't know?
Well, you already heard it. I go through cars a lot. Surprisingly, Maddie Wall lets me drive a car a lot, and that was my surprising fact. Just I went through 3 cars in a matter of 5 months, 6 months.
That's incredible. Still incredible to me. What do you got, Quinn?
I got an alley belly button,
It's right there.
That's a screwed.
Wow. No, man, that. That's I mean, girls are also right into there. It. Girls are into it.
Quinn, if there's a movie about you, which movie star plays you?
Seth Rogen or James Franco? I'd say Seth Rogen just because he's a funny guy, but he's got too many LBs on him. He's too heavy. When it comes to body, I go James Franco. He's a good-looking guy.
Who you got?
John Stamos. He's a good-looking guy. I like him on Full House. He brings a lot of cheer into the house, and that's just me right there.
John Stamos. John Stamos. Quentin, really? John Stamos?
No. I do like a Craig Robinson with him. Craig Robinson.
Nick Robinson, really?
No. You look like the guy of Beetlejuice. That's what you look like.
I've never seen Beetlejuice.
All right, gentlemen, 10th question, lip sync time. What do you got for me today?
Black Beatles by Ray Shrummert and Gucci Mane.
Gucci Mane, yeah.
Tune in next week for another 10 Question Tuesday.
There is nothing to explain. I'm a club and let a party on the table screaming. Everybody's famous. Like clockwork, I blow it up.